Hey, how we doing? We are back for another workout session. Today on the agenda, we are doing quads and calves. It is a late session. We are both fucking tired, but we're here, we're gonna grind it out, and let's get into it. So today with our leg stuff, we are gonna keep our heels elevated when we're squatting. So we're gonna do two variations. So we're gonna do some goblet squats, Kristen's doing some back squats, and I'm gonna do some front squats. So you got a variation of all three.
Keep those heels elevated. Targets those quads. All good.
Exercise, we're gonna do leg presses. So we're gonna keep two variations. We'll do two variations of foot style. So we're gonna keep a neutral grip, neutral foot stance, and then straight into a narrow foot stance just to target the quads a bit more. So we're gonna do 15 reps on each, and let's get into it. So that absolutely killed us, I'm not even gonna lie. Do an ascending pyramid up, and then we're gonna strip it back down to super lightweight and smash the fuck out of those reps. Let's get these quads working. Just finished our late night leg session, which will be up soon. This is Kristen's last ever day.
Last ever day at Pure Gym.
At Pure Gym.
Really emotional, really sad. Really sad.
Yeah, but we might have some plans to go down to London and have a couple vlogs and some workouts. So that is a bit of fun and should be grand. So I'm gonna wrap everything up here and we will see you later on.